Hey y'all, Heidi here at BananaBuzzBomb.com. If you've been watching my videos for the past 2 months, you'll notice that I've kind of let you in my life, let you see what I'm doing, from hiking to running to following my husband on tour to a lot of animal videos. I'm kind of at a loss as to what to share with you guys. So when I saw this TMI vlog post, I figured, hey, why not try that? So I personally don't think they're very TMI, but hey, I figured I might as well join in and maybe you guys will appreciate it. So without further ado, here we go. One, what are you wearing? I just got back from a run, believe it or not. Big surprise. I'm always running. So I have my Oakley sunglasses, Bondi band, Nike top and bra, Wazelle shorts, distance shorts. I love them. I got them like last month, got 2 pair. I need way more because I just love them. Then I have my Mizuno Wave Rider shoes. Love Mizuno. 2, how tall are you? 5'5", I think. Something like that. 3, tattoos. I have 1 tattoo, but it's a big tattoo. It's around my torso here. It is what I call my band of significance. So it's words that just go around my torso. And I have like sunshine, original, unique, buzz bomb. I have my birthday that I share with my mom, or I should say that my mom shared with me because we share a birthday. Skol, S-K-O-L for David because he's a huge Vikings fan. Adventure, bug, it's another nickname of mine. Run, vegan, endometriosis. I suffer from endometriosis, so that's also there. 4 piercings, just my ears, and I don't even have anything in them right now. Not very exciting at all. 5, favorite show. I don't watch TV. At all. I mean, literally when DH was away on tour, I did not turn it on once. But I do have to say there is a show called Reign, R-E-I-G-N, on the CW network. I came across it online and I've kind of gotten hooked on that, but even that, I mean, I'll watch it if I can catch it, but I'm not that worried about it. So obviously, I don't watch TV. Huh. 6, favorite band. I think this is a trick question. Favorite band? Seriously, y'all? I mean, come on. Corvus? No. But in all seriousness, I mean, I do really love their music. I love what they bring to the table and their talent. But really, I listen to everything you can imagine, from metal to country. I listen to it all. Billy Joel rates up there pretty high. I mean, I've loved him, like, my entire life. And I guess that's not a band, but he does have a band. Celine Dion, as cliche as it sounds, I love Celine. You know, so anything you give me, I'm willing to try and listen to. 7, something you miss, family. I miss my family a lot. We love being out here in Arizona, but nothing can be being with your family. We have no one out here. Thankfully, we've had a lot of friends that we've acquired, but nothing's like family, so I do miss them a ton. 8, how old? I'm guessing that's how old am I. I'm 30. Yes, I am 30. You know you're old when you have to think about it. Zodiac sign. I am a Leo. And you know, like I said, my mom and I share a birthday and we are Leo through and through. Rawr. 10 qualities you look for in a partner. Well, I've been with DH since 1997. So I guess look at him. Somebody that loves me for me, that doesn't make me try to be someone else. And he accepts me and he loves me for it. Trusting, polite, kind, makes me laugh. Even when I'm pissed off, he makes me laugh. God love him. Somebody that encourages me to seek out my passions. Sometimes even when I don't know what those are. Favorite actor, number 11. I guess Johnny Depp. Actress Sandra Bullock or Julia Roberts. Yeah, I think so. Those seem pretty good. 12, color. You know, people would probably say yellow because I have a yellow car, I have yellow shoes, I have a ton of yellow stuff, I'm Banana Buzz Bomb, but believe it or not, that's not my favorite color. My favorite color is actually orange. I love orange. I've always loved orange. Bright, glowing orange. 13, loud or soft music. Sometimes I don't have a choice. I'd go with loud, but you know, oftentimes in the car I don't even listen to anything. I'd go with loud. I'm kind of loud. Yeah, loud. 14, where do you go when you're sad? I think hiking, I guess, would probably be it. But the thing is, I hike when I'm happy, too. I hike to be happy. Things like that. But I do have a location that no one knows about that, or I shouldn't say no one. David knows about it, obviously. That, you know, if I ever want to think, I go out there, and I know exactly where that is. How long do you shower? Number 15. I am in the shower probably a max of 5 minutes. Seriously. People have asked me, like, when I get in and out, they're like, did you really shower? I'm like, yes, I did. I really did shower. I'm just in and out. I'm very efficient. That's it. 16, how long do you get ready in the a.m.? how long does it take, I guess. So that's what it means. I should have read these before. Well, I get up at 4 every morning. Yes, I get up at 4 every morning. Leave by 5:30, so that's an hour and a half. But in that time, I clean, I take care of the animals, I check social media, read blogs. I oftentimes do a little yoga or run. So I'd probably say 15 minutes. It probably takes me to get ready in the morning. I am very low maintenance. Obviously, I don't wear makeup or anything like that. But yeah, probably about 15 minutes. I'm in and out. Good. Have you ever been in a physical fight? No. I'm a lover, not a fighter. I'd lose majorly. I'd lose bad if I got in a physical fight. 18. Reason you joined YouTube is I joined a long time ago under a different name to share videos with family, like slideshow videos, and just kind of switched over to my blog and everything. 19, fears. I have a huge phobia of snakes. Huge. Snakes. Oh, those little boogers. I've gotten way better since I've been out here in Arizona, but I'd say that's a big thing. I fear not living life to the fullest, so I'm kind of always on the go trying to make sure I do. That's, I guess, another fear of mine. Lesson that made you cry, number 20. I cry a lot. Shh, don't tell anybody. No, and I don't cry in a bad way. I mean, I just, you know, if you feel it, you go with it. I'm an emotional person. It was probably when DH was on tour. Just probably when I was at my wit's end of, you know, taking care of bills, taking care of the animals, just trying to be two people in one person while he's out doing that. So, you know, life of rock star or rock star wife is not always glamorous, and that's okay. That it's, things take trade-offs and sacrifices, but sometimes that happens, and I think that's probably the last time. Last time you said I love you, this morning, to David. I say I love you a lot, but I try to make it a point of, you know, it actually meaning something. So when I say I love you, I really say, you know, I don't say I love you. It means, like, I really do love you. I take time to, you know, hug people, you know, be in that moment, because I do love life. I love the people that are around me. So if I tell you I love you, I really do love you. Meaning behind the YouTube name, that also goes for my blog, Banana Buzz Mom. So being vegan, I have dabbled in raw veganism, and I used to eat a lot of bananas. And when I say a lot, I mean like 30 a day, 30. Yes, a lot. I'm not lying. So I kind of got this nickname, Banana, and I still have that nickname. Many people call me Banana, and I love it because it's so me. Buzz Mom was from my grandmother. She nicknamed me that a long, long time ago. Unfortunately, she has since passed on, but Buzz Mom is because I'm always buzzing around, always on the go. Can't stop, that type of thing. So I'm her little Buzz Mom. So Banana Buzz Mom just has a ring to it. Went with that. 23, last show you watch. Isn't it kind of like favorite show too? I don't know. Last show I watched, I guess that rain show. 24, last person you talked to. In person or text? In person, David. DH, whatever you guys want to call him. I call him both. Relationship between the last person you texted. My family and I often have a group text, and I'm so grateful for that because we try to stay in contact, and we're all in various parts of the United States, specifically me. That's like way far away. But we do share a group text, so that would be that from my brother, my sister, and my mom. The last text I had was from my brother. He found a penny. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you'll notice that I post a lot of photos of pennies, and you're probably like thinking, okay, Heidi, they're pennies. I feel that they're signs from heaven, from people that have since passed. I know that sounds crazy, and my family does too. So oftentimes whenever we find pennies, we will send the photos to our family members. So it was from my brother. He found a penny this morning, so he did a group text to all of us. 26, favorite food? I love bananas. No, in all seriousness. So I do love bananas, but if favorite type of food, I'd say Mexican. Italian would be a close second. I mean, those could interchange any day. 27, place you want to visit. Everywhere, the entire world. Seriously, I do. I mean, I just want to travel. I'd say what's at the top of my list right now would be Africa, though. So I'm working on that, actively working on that. I haven't lost hope for this year, but we shall see. I say that a lot. We shall see. Last place you were. I'm right here. I think they mean traveling. Last place would be Park City, Utah in January. Instruments you play. I do not play anything right now, but growing up I played cello. I miss the cello so bad. I wish I would have kept up with it. Trumpet, don't miss that so much. 30, fave piece of jewelry. You know, I don't have much jewelry. I inherited several pieces from my grandmother when she passed last year. Those are definitely favorites for sure, just because of sentimental value. I would also say my wedding band and engagement ring, and not just because what they are, you know, oh, they're diamonds, all that stuff, but what they stand for, what they mean to me, I'd say that's probably the most important thing. Last sport I played, I don't play sports, really. I'm not very athletic, guys. If running counts, does that count? I mean, I guess I play because I have fun doing it. Last song you sang. Oh, I always have songs in my head. I sing all the time. I can turn anything into a song. My brain is never quiet. Usually there's something going on in there, and more than likely it's usually music or a song. Last song that played when I was running would be Static X, Push It. I rarely know the words to songs. I just kind of make them up as I go, so. But I sing them. Still fun. That's it! Yay! We are done! I hope you enjoyed this. If you have any other questions, let me know. I know this is super long, so if you made it to the end, wow, bravo. But I am more than willing to answer any question that you have. Nothing is too scary for me, trust me. Try it. Keep smiling, be grateful. Talk to you later.